Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This time we will discuss about renters, how to get rent relief. So here we go, let's start the video. What if losing a job even temporarily means you need a rent relief? As the worst attempts to slow the spread of the coronavirus, by imposing lockdowns or stay-at-home orders, paying students became more difficult. Even after masters left these lockdowns, economically impacted renters have wondered what relief they can get to help pay the rents of office efficient. While program for homeowners that prefer foreclosure and efficient or profit mortgage payment relief are available from the federal government, states, municipalities, and private lenders, many programs also offer help to renters. These programs were active during the heights of the coronavirus lockdowns and stay-at-home orders, but many are expiring or have expired. Serious issues eviction protection. The coronavirus aids, relief, and economic security are serious issues. Sickness and the law March 27, 2020 was the first phase of legislation to provide efficient protection. A special of that tenants could not be served with an efficient notice until July 2020. As usual, the efficient notice must give the tenants 13 days to leave the property. During the day efficient moratorium, lender could not change less via penalties or other things for paying rents late. The efficient moratorium did not relieve anyone in the obligation to pay rents. It merely prevents lenders from evicting tenants during that period for late or non-payments. Rental housing cover paying the efficient moratorium. The temporary moratorium efficient failings maintains out to any rental housing that was one of the following. COVID gender sanctions of the following she iconic human ICT. Cover paying of rural housing vouchers. Program gender section of the housing. History of COVID-19 relates efficient moratoriums. The efficient moratorium deadline was extended several times after it was introduced the CARES ICT on March. The DIC announced that the deadline had been extended added and final time moving air from June 13, 2021 to July 13, 2021. The moratorium was available for single renters, making families and couples earning unless you declare they could pay rent due to COVID related hardship and was become homeless if evicted. The Federal Housing Finance Agency or FHFA announced on July 28, 2021 that all multifamily properties with long spec years by Freddie Mac's or Fannie MIE must give tenants 13 days of notice before evicting. The CDC issued a new target efficient moratorium on August for areas of heights of substantial COVID-19 transmutations. As different pendency days as of August 3, 2021, effective from October 3, 2021. However, as you bring forth rolling effectively in the CDIs, moratorium by starting down the protection on August 26, 2020. The order states, if an area not covered by the order letter experiences substantials or high transmission levels, this area would then be subject to the order based on the previous 7-day data. The CDC level of community transmission places or territory may have source location market as high substantial, moderate, low risk, and no data.